God, I'm going to watch Slayer Final Tour. That's like, I don't know. I've been with Slayer, listening to Slayer since forever. Honestly, Angel of Death was my song that I walked to high school every single day. It was every single day. But, and also, like, my brother used to quiz me when I was like, I don't know, 7, 8 years old. He used to quiz me on Slayer songs all the time, so I knew pretty much all the lyrics. Anyways, I wanted to watch them in Brazil back in the days, but I was too young, so I couldn't get in. And I kind of like didn't go to concerts for a long time, and now I just pretty much recently moved to Denver, and they're gonna play tonight. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be Anthrax, Testament, Lamb of God, Slayer, and Napalm Death. So it's gonna be awesome, awesome, awesome. I just hope, I really just hope I'm not the only guy with a minivan in there. It's gonna be messed up. You know, you get out of the show and get in your minivan and come home, but hey, this is the lad life. It is what it is. But I gotta go watch Slayer, and I can't wait to listen to Angel of Death live.